Hi guys, I'm at the Chinese Contemporary Art Gallery, and sorry, what's your name?
My name's Yumi. Yumi. Yeah.
Okay, Yumi is going to read the famous 100-word eulogy poem that was written by a Chinese emperor in the Ming Dynasty in the 14th century, praising the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him.
Okay, 传教大圣降生西域，授受天经三十部册，普化众生，益昭君师万圣领袖，协助天运保庇国民，五十其佑莫助太平，存心真主加治穷民，拯救患难动彻幽冥，超拔灵魂脱离罪业，人复天下，道贯古今。 降邪归一，教民清真，穆罕默德圣，至贵圣人。
Yes. Thank you very much. So that was a poem blessing the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, from one of the Chinese emperors. And you can see here the beautiful gallery. It's in Manchester, in the Northern Quarter. Pop down and check out the Chinese Art Gallery, Contemporary Art Gallery. Thank you very much.